We're following news of a fatal motorcycle crash in East Travis County. It's on southbound SH-130 between Howard and Palmer Lanes. Austin Travis County EMS tells us that there are closures while authorities work the scene. We're going to work to bring you some updates as soon as we can on air and online at KXAN.com. Texas